food is about to hit him in the head.